team. I like to place my appreciation Sema, Srimati, Suma and all my operating room staff who has been part of this. I thank all the media and the press personnels who are present for this launch. It is your yeoman service to educate and spread the awareness in the public launch event.
Sir, கொஞ்சம் தள்ளிங்க சார்.
கொஞ்சம் ஓரமா கொஞ்சம் உட்காருங்க சார். The right place. And I can say that definitely I need another knee surgery or maybe knee replacement where I can run again or I can play golf again. I still play but not so much because knees start hurting. But I must say that to you people, all of you, well done. You started, the big thing is happening here in Chennai, which I always call Madras. It's wonderful. I hope you can look after the people who need it. But so many people need knee replacement. A little worry about that. I think we have to be good. We have to look after ourselves. The last thing I expect people go to the hospital. The last thing. I think one shouldn't go to the hospital if you look after your life properly. But if problem comes, the doctors are there, and that's very good. And I want to wish you and to your entire organization all the best, good luck, but have a complaint, you should have been here 30 years back. And again, Happy New Year, and wish everybody this year we bring more happiness, good health, where we shouldn't reach to the hospital, if at all goes. There are a lot of intelligent doctors sitting here who can look after you. Thank you once again for inviting me and giving me opportunity to come here. Whenever I come to Chennai or Madras, I always feel very happy. This is the one place, whenever I play cricket, I never done wrong. I always done good. Thank you once again for inviting me.
Actually, the bond, when I got her here and we took her, we chose SIMS Hospital, Dr. Suryanarayanan, Dr. Ashok, and definitely the person who made it very smooth, Prema. So these are few names that I can just immediately recollect. There were many of them, it was an entire team. And it was the most beautiful experience. Why I'm saying this, why I'm genuinely saying this is that because everything about the hospital, it's not, I mean, every doctor knows the craft, every doctor knows how to replace the knee, but it's the special care, the care post-surgery, which matters the most. Small example of a very small things which you make a difference, one being the beds. As a child, whoever in family has been to the hospital, I have seen that, you know, when the surgery is over, like, or during surgery, they put them on this cloth, and then they're transferred to the operation theater, and then once the surgery is finished, they're put back on the cloth. But something about SIMS, I found it so updated. The beds.
Once again, that, because that is most important. Today you all know, all new phones are coming. How many persons are known to use Abby doctors? Even though they are learning day by day, they want to invent something, they want new technologies. So they are doing it in a wonderful way. With this team, I think we can go to any level. We are where our Kapil Ji is there in Sonipat. We are planning for a 750 beds hospital. Already we are starting to inaugurate our robotic center. Personally, Dr. Badri is there. I was with Dr. Bose on that day. And our team, the accuracy we get on the operations, really, it's...
Fast bowler coming out and playing so hard, sometimes it's you feel how the hell they are doing all that. Fantastic.
What would you attribute it to?